Whoa, still the same bitch y'all ain't fucking with. Fresh up out the feds, fuck the government. I don't clear rooms about who I'm fucking with. Really don't need these niggas, so I brother them.
Port your dreams, baby, get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Vicky Seconde, and I'm back with another video. And today, y'all, I'm going to be doing an inventory haul for my first business, Lashes by Slim Co. I've been meaning to do this video for like a very long time now, and I've been procrastinating about it, but I decided to finally do it today. So I'm very excited to show y'all like basically all my inventory, and I will be doing another inventory haul for my second business, the Slim Boutique, once the rest of my things get here. But for right now, I'm gonna do an inventory haul for my first business, Lashes by Slim Co. So I really hope you guys like this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down in the comments down below what other videos you guys would like for me to do, and I will do them. Let's get right into it. So before I show y'all my inventory, I would like to tell y'all what I sell. I say it all the time in most of my vlogs, or just any of my videos. I tell y'all I sell lashes, bracelets, as y'all can see. I sell charm bracelets, Giving Very Much Pandora Baby. Come get some. But I sell little charm bracelets like this. I had some in blue. They are sold out. But yeah, right now I just have pink and is it white? I call it white slash silver because it has like white things on them, but it's also silver. So I just say silver, but yeah, these are the only colors I got so far. Well, right now, because I like sold out of the blue ones. And I said anklets, well, I don't got one right now, but I'm gonna show y'all in a minute. But yeah, those are all the things I sell as of right now. And I plan on adding more things to my collection very soon. I'm just taking everything like slow, like at a time. Like I don't want to rush. I've been like trying to look into more different things I would like to sell, because I don't just want to be like, oh, I like this, I want to sell it. Like I want to make sure like this is something I actually want to sell, something like people, you know, females, like my target audience would actually wear or want to buy, you know. So yeah, so I guess I could just go ahead and show y'all like the inventory now, like show y'all everything I got, and I'm gonna show y'all like the packaging and how I package it and all that good stuff. So yeah, so y'all, here's where I keep like my lashes, like most of basically Lashes by Slim Co. inventory. These are like my necklace boxes, my lashes, the cases, and it's basically everything in here. So I'm gonna just go on and show y'all. I'll be right back. And also I keep some of my business stuff in these little containers. I try to be like as organized as possible because I don't want my stuff to be scattered everywhere. So in here I keep like my lash brushes. For my lashes, I put them inside my packaging. My lashes, they look very cute. I got these from Amazon for like $5, $9 because of tax and like shipping, but they were originally like $4.99 or something. So yeah, period. Y'all need to get y'all some lashes. And then I got my little organza bags. Dang, why is it folded up like that? I got my little organza bags that I put my lashes and my bracelets and my necklace. I really use all of them in these little organza bags. Sometimes I'll put my lashes in here if I feel like it, but they're not originally for my lashes. It was really hard to pick like if I wanted to put my lashes in these or my, I'm about to show y'all. Put this back. Oh, and I also got these from, you know how I get these from Amazon? It was either Amazon or eBay, and it was really cheap. And they have them like in every color. I got my little, what are these called? Like Ziplocs? Not Ziplocs. Aren't they Ziplocs? Hold on. I gotta look them up. Wait. Okay. That's what they're called. Holographic Ziploc bags. And they are so cute. I put my lashes in these. They are so cute. Like when I first seen these, I was like, yeah, I'm most definitely. Like I was saying before my freaking phone fell, these are called holographic Ziplocs. And I got them from Amazon for like about $5 or $6. Like, all of this stuff was, like, really cheap. Like, cheap, baby. Cheap. Don't play. And I just keep these inside this little container. And I got this container from Five Below, baby, for $5, baby. Get y'all some. Y'all need to be organized. I recommend y'all. Like, get Five Below got so many, like, cute stuff. Like, especially if you want to decorate your room or, like, your business stuff. Like, go to Five Below. Because, baby, they're so cute and cheap. Don't mind my nails. They look, they're, like, so ugly. But, yeah. So, this is where I got it from. Five Below. And it was for $5. Y'all, I cannot talk. Like, oh, my goodness. But now I'm finna show y'all my lashes, y'all. I'm finna show y'all my lashes, and I'm finna show y'all the cases and stuff. So,
okay, y'all. So, I have 5 pairs of 24mm lashes. But right now, I only put 3 on my website.
So, the 3 I got on my website so far, I'm gonna show the first one. It's called Boss. I love Boss so freaking much, y'all. Like, they are so freaking cute. Like, they are bold, and they actually bold when you wear them. And this is how, oh, this is how I look in the packaging. You see? In a little Ziploc, and I got my little logo sticker from Vistaprint for like, I think it was like $23. I got 100. I think. It was like 100 for $23. Yeah. So I just put the sticker like on top of my little Ziploc thing, and I'll slip my lashes in here. Let me take it out so y'all can see it much clearer. They are so cute, y'all. Like, I love these. Like, and it's really, like, it looks dramatic, and it is dramatic when you put them on. Like, they are so freaking cute. And I have also got the lash case from AliExpress. Y'all, AliExpress, like, when I first started my business, that's the app, the website I was looking on, AliExpress, and I would not shop on there ever again just because of how long shipping takes. If you want to start a business and you want fast shipping, don't shop with AliExpress unless you pay about $60-$70. But I recommend like another vendor or something. But if you listen, if you want to buy something off AliExpress and you not and you expecting it to come tomorrow or like next week or in a couple days, don't shop with AliExpress. But at the end of the day, I still like my cases and stuff, but it just took months to get to me, and that's why I started my business very late, because okay, my phone don't fell again, dang. But like I was saying, don't shop with AliExpress if you expecting your stuff to come next week, tomorrow, a couple days, because it's gonna take years to get to you. But other than that, I still like my cases. I got it in this glittery like silver color. This is it's so cute to me. And I got my lash brush in here as well. Y'all better stop playing a shot with me. Like, these lashes are bomb. I also got my lashes from AliExpress. I basically, when I first started my business, I got everything from AliExpress. Except for, like, the packaging and the stickers in my business card. Yeah, this is what Boss look like. And then I'm going to show you guys Bougie. This is what Bougie look like. Bougie looks dramatic, but when you put it on, it is not dramatic. It looks like it's giving you baddie, but like a classy, natural baddie type junk. Like, I thought when I was putting it on, it would be like dramatic, but it's not dramatic. It just looks dramatic. But I still love them. Like, they are so cute. These were actually my favorite lashes when I first got them. I used to wear them all the time. And I just thought they were so cute. And then look at the case. It's pink and glittery. Period. It is so freaking cute. I love all my lashes though. Like, they all some cute lashes. Like, let me tell y'all. They gonna have you looking like a daddy for real. So y'all need to stop playing to get some lashes by some code. Period. Period. Like, this packaging is so freaking cute. I love my last pair of my 24mm lash that's on my website. It's called Babe. Babe gives you very much a natural baddie. Like, it's long, but it's still natural, kind of. Like, it's not doing too much, but you still look good type stuff. And I love beige. Like, don't play. Because beige will have you looking good, period. But, so let me show y'all what they look like outside the Ziploc. Cute, long. It looks just like Boss, but it failed once again. But Boss and Babe are both dramatic, but the only difference between Boss and Babe is Boss is like thicker than Babe. Babe is really thin, but it's still cute, baby. It just give you very much a natural baddie like Bougie do, but it's still cute. Like, don't play, period. And I got the brush in here as well. I was thinking about getting like lash applicators, but I wasn't sure like if like people really use them or not, because I barely see females use them. They be using their hands, but I don't know. Yeah, so that's my last one, my last 24mm lash that's on my website for right now, period. And my lashes are only $10, y'all. Telling y'all would not regret it. Like, get y'all some lashes, y'all gonna feel good. And then spring and summer coming up, y'all really gonna need some lashes, because y'all really gonna be a baddie with my lashes on, period. No tampon facts, no printer. Don't mind me, y'all, I just be talking. I'm gonna show y'all my 3D minx. My only have two. I sold out on the rest. I never restocked on my 3D minx lashes, cause I was just ready. Honestly, I'm really trying to rebrand my whole entire business, but I'm ready to, you know, everything to go, because I don't want to like buy new products and I still have old stuff. Like, I don't want to do that, because no. So I'm just gonna wait till I like sell out of all my lashes, and I thought about restocking and getting brand new pair of lashes. But until then, we're gonna be stuck with these, and that's fine, because I love them. These are my babies. I was really sad, because I was like, dang, I just want to do something new, because, you know, I started my business 2 years ago, and I feel like I should, like, I need to, like, rebrand. Like, it's been 2 years. Like, I feel like I should change it up. You know? But, yeah. The first pair is called Slim. I actually named this after myself, because when I first got these lashes, I've always wore Slim. It was either Slim or Baddie. I sold out of Baddie so fast. Everybody loved Baddie. Like, Baddie was like so cute, and it was so dramatic. Like, it gave you Baddie vibes. Like, I was so excited. I was like, oh my god, like, I don't want to sell my Baddies, baby. I want to keep all of them. But, you know, I had to sell them. But yeah, if you go on my business page and you like go through my highlights, like my story highlights, you see like all my old lashes I used to post. And like, if you go scroll like all the way down to the bottom of my page, you will see like all my 3D minx that I used to have, and they all sold out, because, you know, everybody loved my 3D minx lashes. But y'all, this is what Slim look like. Slim is very natural. Like, it's not doing too much, it's not doing too less. They just natural lashes. Like, you don't want to do too much, but you still want to feel pretty. So that's what Slim is. I love Slim. Slim is so cute. Then, oh, my bad, I also got the packaging. I said the packaging. I also got the case from AliExpress as well. Oh, let me show y'all how I package these. The packaging I use for these. For these, I just use the organza bags, and I put a brush, and here you go. Sometimes I put my business card. It just depends how I feel. It's not something like I just do. Sometimes I put my business card inside the organza bag. Sometimes I just put it inside the, what's it called? The freaking poly mailer. Sheesh, I cannot talk. But this is what it looked like. Just like dependent on. And the next pair of 3D I got, which is the last pair, I only got two 3D minx lashes on my website, is called Queen. Queen reminds me of Baddie in a way, because it's just like, it's bold, just like Baddie, but Baddie was way bolder. But I love Queen, because look at it. Like, it's not doing too much in the front, and then once it gets towards the end, it gets bold. Like, it's telling you, like, hey, I'm coming for you. Like, I'm not doing too much, but I'm not doing too less. Like, I'm coming for you. I love Queen. Queen is so cute. Like, my favorite part is really the end. Like, I love it. I'm so glad I picked these lashes out, because, like, these are so cute. I really just... I only got one more Queen in stock right now. Literally. Like, I'm telling y'all, my 3D Minks are, like, selling out. Like, they're gone. They're gone. The next thing that I got are my year anklets. This is what they look like. This is how I made my packaging to be, y'all. I love the way I package my year anklets. I have never seen nobody. Like I was saying, my bad, my phone fell again. But what was I saying? Oh, I have never seen nobody who sell anklets or like jewelry, like in general, package their jewelry or like the anklets like this. I don't even remember how I thought of this idea, but I love it. Like, this is cute. I got my curling paper from Dollar Tree for only a dollar, y'all. I said, baby, let me get some. And then, like I said, I got my organza bag from Amazon, and I got my anklet little cardboard holder things from eBay for like $7 or $8. It was one of them. Cheap, baby. Go get y'all some. Yeah, this is how I package them. So freaking cute. I love them. Like, I'd be so happy when I package my anklets. I really be happy to package all my orders, because, like, I package all of them, like, differently. Like, and it's all just so cute in its own little way. And I put a business card, like, in the back. Period. Y'all know how makeup gurus be, they be like, so I got this from Sephora in a color or in a shade. I'll be like, girl, now you know you gotta do all that. But anyway, so yeah, so that's how I package my anklets. I'm gonna show y'all the necklaces. So y'all, this is what my necklaces look like. This is the box it come in. I got my logo sticker on here, like I told y'all earlier in the video. I got my stickers from Vistaprint for like $100. For like $23. I was so happy to get these. I thought they were so freaking cute. Like, I'm really obsessed with them. And I got these boxes from AliExpress. I got 50. Did I get 50? I think I bought 50 for about $13-$14. Because I know AliExpress is cheap, honey. But yeah. So let me show the inside. I also got the little holder from AliExpress as well. And I got the necklaces from AliExpress too. I really like how I package these as well. And I put them inside the organza bag like this. Hold on. These boxes are thick, so I really be struggling sometimes to put this in here. And this is how it looks. Cute. I love them. Wait. I really love my necklaces I have on right now. 2003, baby. Period. Baby finna turn 18 this year. Please don't play. I'm so excited. Y'all, bruh. I'm gonna be vlogging my birthday this year. Y'all finna see where I'm going for my birthday this year. Like, y'all finna be like, what? Yes. Y'all finna see where I'm going for my birthday this year. So just be ready for this vlog. Like, I just got so much in store for y'all. I'm going to college. This is not even what this video is about. I'm gonna talk to y'all. I'm gonna give y'all a little life update and stuff in the next video. But we're gonna talk about my business right now. But yeah, so that's what my necklaces look like. Oh, I didn't even show y'all my other lash cases. I'm steady skipping over that. Hold on. I got two more colors. No. I got three more colors, actually. So, oh, never mind, I lied. I have two more colors, because I showed that green one already. That was beige. I got this little orange one. This is my least favorite, because I just don't like how the color look. That's why I really don't use it like that. But I'm thinking about selling, like, doing wholesale lashes, like, to help other businesses. Like, if they want to sell lashes, I was thinking about doing wholesale and, like, you know, like, you know how other other businesses, like, they be doing wholesale lashes. Like, they sell their lashes for other businesses to buy so they can start their own business. I was thinking about that, but I was, like, trying to figure out how to do it. Like, I'm still trying to learn. Like, I don't just want to, like, sell my lashes and stuff, and I'm not doing it right. So, I'm working on it right now, but that's something I had in mind. But, yeah, so, I don't really like this color. That's why I really haven't been using it. But, yeah. But this one, I like this one. It's not that bad. It's all cute and glittery. It's like a burgundy type color. It's cute. I like them. I like them. But the silver and the pink and the green one is like my favorite. Like, obsessed type junk. Oh, let me show you my business cards. This is what they look like. In the back say, get ready to lash out. And it has my Instagram name, my website. And it say, thank you for shopping pretty. And it says, lashes, accessories, and more. And I got them for Vistaprint. Bought 100. I forgot how much I bought them for. Because I bought them, like, in the summer. Type junk. In a summer type junk. I was really getting, like, most of my stuff. Like, my cards, my stickers, all that from Vistaprint. Vistaprint is not expensive at all. So I like advise y'all, if you got a business and you want stickers, stickers, business cards, thank you cards, all that good stuff, go to Vistaprint or Avery, Vistaprint or Avery, my bad. I don't even know what I was finna say, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie to you. And then I'm about to show y'all my what are these called? Are these called poly mailers? Cause I got two. Hold on, let me show y'all. I got these little envelopes. I call these poly mailers. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm just gonna call them envelopes. So I got these two. I said two. I got these envelopes from AliExpress. I really love the color. It is so pretty and pink. And then I had got these bigger ones. Let me tell you how to store this. So when I first bought these, I expected them to be the same size as this. But my slow self didn't read the size. And when it got here, I was so mad that it was this big. Like, I was, like, finna have a freaking fit. Because I had them pay my money for it. And it's like, what can I do now? I can't return it. So I was like, I might as well just keep them. And my trick was just fold it and take the sticker off and, like, stick it to, like, the bottom. And it just looked like this kind of. I don't know. I was trying to come up with something because it's like I couldn't get my money back and I couldn't do nothing about it. So I was just like, we just gonna use them and do what we do. So yeah, I got these from Amazon. I bought like 50 for like, I think it was like about $20. Y'all know Amazon is not cheap, but it's not expensive, but it's not, y'all know. Then I got my curly paper from Dollar Tree. I got them in pink and white. I use it for my packaging. And last but not least, are my charm bracelets. I also bought my charm bracelets from AliExpress. I sold out of blue, so I can't really show y'all the blue one unless y'all go on my website and y'all want to see what the blue one look like. But this is what the silver one look like. Let me show y'all one more time how it looks on my wrist. With the charms, they got a lock, a crown, and a key. I love them so much because it reminds me of Pandora. Like, instead of going to get your girlfriend, your wife, your daughter, your auntie, your grandma some expensive Pandora, come to Lash Blossom Co. and get them a freaking charm bracelet, y'all. Like, Pandora who? Baby, this is giving very much Pandora. Y'all need to come get y'all some Pandora. y'all need to come get y'all some Lash Blossom Co. See, listen. Come and get y'all some Lash Blossom Co. Get y'all some tri-braces, lashes, all that. Because y'all gonna love it. Like, it's not gonna disappoint y'all. Like, y'all gonna love it. And let me show y'all the pink one. They are so freaking cute. I love them. Did I show y'all how I packaged them? Let me show y'all how I packaged them. I made a TikTok on this. So, the first thing I do, get an organza bag. Correct. Get my freaking, oh shoot, been a wasted. Get my curling paper. This junk is so messy. I put some inside of here. I'm trying to put a lot because this is what holds the bracelet up with the car, with my business card. So this junk is playing with me. It's playing with me. Hold on. Okay. Now see? Where my card go? Oh. I grab one of my business cards. Dang. Oh. I put it in the back. See, put it in the bag. I grab a bracelet. I love them, y'all. This is a better view of the bracelet. Look, it is so cute. Like, I'm telling y'all, Pandora who? Like, come get y'all a charm bracelet, and it's only $10. Y'all be paying freaking $50, $60, $70, $100 for a freaking Pandora bracelet when y'all come get y'all bracelet by me. Period. I'm telling y'all, would not regret it. You see me recording a video, you over here got your phone going off. I'm like, dang. My bad. I didn't even need to do all that, but that is so rude. Supposed to see you recording a video and they trying to be rude. Okay, my bad. This is what it looked like. Ain't it cute? I came up with the packaging too because I never seen nobody do a packaging like this either. So I was so excited when I came up with this. This and the anklets. But y'all see how like my card and the curling paper holds the bracelet up? Because for a minute when I first started my business, I was like confused on how I would package a bracelet because I wasn't sure how I was going to package these. And that's when I thought of this way. So I really love it. It's like the best. And it is so freaking cute. Okay, guys. So that was the end of this inventory haul for my first business, Lashes by Stimco. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I really want you guys to shout with me at Lashes by Stimco and get y'all some lashes, baby. Because y'all are going to love them. Y'all are going to feel like a baddie. I got charm bracelets, like I told y'all, anklets, necklaces, and it's gonna be more to come. Like, just wait on me, y'all. Wait, just wait. I got y'all. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down in the comments down below what other videos you guys want me to do, and I will do them. And I will put my businesses in the link down in the description, and I will have a part two of my inventory haul for the Slim Boutique coming real soon. So keep my post notifications on and stay tuned for the next video. Bye, y'all.